What's up, muscle car people? This is Brian Muscle Cars, and I'm Matt. We're going to talk about what we're going to do over the winter with the Shelby to get her ready for the 2019 race season. I plan on racing every single event in the MRA, and I have a hard time saying that, but I plan on racing all six events. Starts February 28th, so we have to be ready to make it all the way down to Florida and have all this project done by then. We'll start in the back of the car and review what we're going to do to the car. The first thing that we have to do is a parachute. The first time out on the quarter mile, it did 149 miles per hour. So by the time we do all the other stuff to the car, we're going to need the parachute because we will be over 150 miles per hour. Another modification, currently the only thing that's stock on the car is the rear end. So we're still running the 8.8, but we're gonna go with a 9-inch. I think I'm gonna get a strange 9-inch and have it all ready. We're gonna do a rear seat delete by Scott Rod. What it's gonna do is it's gonna seal the back trunk from the passenger area. That way I can go with a smaller battery and I don't have to use a battery box anymore. So I'm also going to get a smaller battery, which is going to save weight, and also I can put it to the side, which helps balance the car more. If you watch the video where I install the icebox, you can see that the battery is over the icebox right now. It will eliminate that. Also, the door panels on the S197s have a tendency of having the fake leather or whatever it is come off. Driver's side has come off, the passenger side is now coming off. So I'm gonna get that fixed over the winter. And while we have the door panels off, I'm gonna remove the door speakers for more weight savings and also remove the radio. Probably put some switches there and maybe a gauge or two. The torque converter now, the stall is probably a little high for the car. It's more for a turbo car than the TVS supercharger car. So we're gonna go with a lower stall converter and also one with a sprag. So we have a spragless now. We're gonna go one with a sprag so it's more streetable compared to what we have now. Because the goal is to still drive this thing on the street to events, to car shows, just have a good time with the car. It's kind of limited right now with that torque converter. For more weight savings, we're gonna do power steering and AC delete. So we probably will save, I don't know, somewhere between 25 and 50 pounds. I don't really know until we get it all off, but it's gonna be a significant weight savings. So we'll do that. We'll have to get a manual rack for it. And that should be a nice learning experience for us. Finally, once we get the torque converter, once we get the 9-inch and we have everything all set, we're going to get a new tune and put the smaller pulley on it. Because right now I'm running the 2.6 pulley with a 15% lower, and I'm going to go down all the way down to a 2.4 and run all the boost. So we're going to see what the car can do with all the boost, how well it holds up. We'll find out, but that's the plan. I'm not sure who I'm going to get to tune it yet, whether it's going to be Lund, whether it's going to be Rob Shoemaker. We'll just wait and see. I know Lund has a good experience, good track record with the monoblades. Thanks for watching this special edition. If you made it this far, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, smash that notification bell so you don't miss any of the awesome videos coming in 2019. We got a lot of big things coming for 2019, so you're gonna wanna be subscribed and you're gonna wanna get those notifications when every new video drops. Tell me what you think down below of the build so far, the wrap, if you love it or hate it, what we're going to do in 2019. Let me know what you think of the videos. What do you wanna see us do to the car that we haven't done yet?
Junkyard.
It's cool. If you got a fast car, like the Shelby, you better bring it. Thanks for watching, guys.
1, 2, 3!